here at St Stephen Warbrook. It's a great privilege to welcome you all to our church for this wonderfully special recital. And as the son of an organist and the son of somebody who was employed in the textile industry for many years, and on my father's side many generations worked in the mills of Bradford, it's a triple pleasure really for me to welcome you all, and delighted that David will be performing for us in this church, which celebrates its 350th anniversary, 300th anniversary of the death of its architect, Christopher Wren, for whom this was his parish church. And he had two main objectives when he designed it. Firstly, to distribute light evenly throughout the church. And secondly, to provide an optimum acoustic, which at the time was for the preacher to deliver interminable sermons from the pulpit. And the dome at 63 feet, I'm told, creates the perfect acoustic for the size of the building. And thankfully, the acoustic works wonderfully well with music and our organ. And so I'm greatly looking forward to hearing David perform a wonderfully imaginative program, which Giles will now introduce. So do enjoy the recital, and thanks very much for your support.
Stephen, thank you. And Paul, thank you as well for your help. Happily, you've got program notes, so I haven't got to read them out. So I'm just going to very quickly say that David used to be in charge of the parish church choir, in which I sang, and that's how we met. And we've done a few interesting musical things and been to some interesting places over the years. I actually turned the pages for him on a couple of the pieces on this at St. Patrick's Cathedral in New York, back in 25 years ago, something like that. And we also put, as I reference in here, we did a little double act as a corporate away day where we introduced the concepts of and the similarities between maths and music, and we may reprise that sometime. But the only other thing I'm going to say, David is going to play a few bars before we start. You'll see the word fugue appears quite a lot, and he's going to demonstrate to you what a fugue is, which is a sort of repetitive form of music, which, as he once described it, it starts off fairly regularly, then it goes off on a tangent and does all sorts of weird and wonderful things, and finally comes back to reach a final conclusion. But the main point of it is that the second entry is a fifth higher than the main entry. So I will stop there, hand the microphone over, and we'll get started.
Thank you. I've just played thousands of notes, so I'm just going to play a very short improvisation, a kind of welcome fanfare. And I understand that we have a new Welsh member amongst us, so I hope you recognise the melody that I'm going to play a fanfare on.